So here's a little laser trip line.
Right here we have a 555 timer and a light dependent resistor that's picking up the laser beam. So when the beam is crossed, produces a tone.